Kneeling down, he looked beneath a nearby counter. There was a rubbish bin underneath, and behind that was a carton filled with glass bottles of Coca-Cola. There were 8 16-ounce bottles in total. 3 of them were empty, while 4 were full and unopened. The final bottle had a broken neck, which was presumably where the broken glass had come from.